anniversary of their win, and make some noise and welcome Paul, Brent, Jeff, and Pete. Breakpoint!
Train them for a peggy because I don't think we are necessarily. First of all, welcome to the Breakpoint Fashion Show. Clean out the closet. Notice that there was no competition for the guy who outgrew his coat. we had all these uniforms, and yet through the years we had a fair number of uniform snafus. A little trip down memory lane, I remember distinctly the time that we went to contest somewhere in Wisconsin, and for the second night, Paul informed us that we must be wearing the same thing because he didn't bring his second outfit. So we went shopping, and that's where this uniform came from. A little shopping excursion there. I recall the time that Jeff had white sweat socks with his suit, and we in the backstage of the Fairmont Opera House found a can of black spray paint and sprayed his And then one more time, I remember we were in Winter, South Dakota, and I forgot my tie. Now, nothing against South Dakota, but there's not a lot of ties in Winter, South Dakota. I had a guy clean out his closet, and I was lucky to find one that didn't have horses on it. And we successfully got through. So even with all of those, and some people might remember us. Remember this long story that Pete used to claim as the abbreviated story, and all those abbreviations. Well, we were a group that was ahead of our time. Because now everybody just talks like that. LOL, IDK, all of those things. So it just shows that the world is just catching up to the Breakpoint Quartet. Another thing that we did that was kind of ahead of our time was when we won the district, it was the year when the district was experimenting with entertainment packages. So for the top 10 finals, we actually got to sing a non-contest song. So again, we were ahead of our time. Now they sing non-contest songs all the time. So what happened that evening, if you will remember, was back in Fargo. Top 10 was wrong, and we were the last quartet to sing. And the song we're going to sing for you now is the last song that we sang on the last quartet of the performance in the top 10. It's a song about our family members. It's important to us. It was important to us then, and it's important to us now. In our busy lives, we seldom stop to thank those around us who make our lives so special. And perhaps no two people are more important to us than our parents. We'd like to dedicate this song to our parents and to all of you who are parents for all you do for us. Thanks again.
Yeah.